The next day, Emily went to the local craft store and bought her a brand new ball of thread, but this time it was all blue and yellow.